Hello everybody, wanted to make use of most of the time today because of the 1 hour window that we have. Hi Shailaja, hi, let me see who all are here. Elisha, Alankrita, Manoj, Gudimetla, Teja, Varshini, Panchakshari, Science with Shahiski, and 14 others, Gobu, Kiruba, Akshay, Kavya, hi, I am Purani, Priyadarshini. I expect a lot of followers today to join in with the live, hoping that everything goes well. I'm a little tensed. This is one of my serious interviews. Wish me luck. And if you have any questions, just keep tapping them on. I need to open the door because my Figo is going to create a ruckus. Hold on a second, please. Sorry about that. Okay, so I am going to get Selata in. This will predominantly be a conversation in English because, again, like Tamil and Telugu followers, and we have, I think, some non-Tamil Telugu followers as well. So it will have to be. Hi, Selata. Okay, she's plugging in.
Chapu.
Hi.
Hi.
How are you?
I'm fine, Nana. How are you?
Okay. I am well. So I have about 83 people watching this interview right now.
Wow.
Yeah. So we will try to keep it as much in English as possible
Okay.
because I have a lot of people. We can jump around Telugu, Tamil,
That's okay.
but
Tamil.
we'll keep as much as possible. We'll keep it in English as much as possible.
Sure. Okay.
Okay. So how are you? How is lockdown treating you?
Yeah, I'm fine as usual. Life is going on and doing some. I'm learning some new songs, style. I'm reading books, meditation. Goes on.
Yeah, I remember you were always good at reading. You used to read. You
Yes.
were a book bug, I should say. You were
Yes,
always
yes, yes,
constantly.
yes.
Everybody in our family were into books, and they used to read a lot of books. I know a
What
lot of
about
Telugu
you now?
literature. Now,
Yes.
yes, now I am reading a lot, but when I was a kid, no, I didn't read that many.
I
I know,
know.
I remember taking the books away from you all and throwing them out so that you will all entertain me,
Running
because I
around.
was the only boy in the house, and all the aunts,
Yes.
my sister, my mom, everybody, predominantly was a female dominant house. We cannot say that it
Yes.
was a patriarchal family. It was more of a matriarchal family because of all these women. I was brought up by all of these women, Selatta, Vasantatta, Parvatatta, everybody were like, instrumental in entertaining us kids. We were a lot of
Yeah,
kids
I
at that
do
time.
remember we did some drama, everything.
Yeah, I know, I remember. But I tell you one thing though, nobody took the time to teach us music. I wonder why that was. Whether you or Nana
Nana,
never
because
sat us down to teach music.
we were both busy actually then. And do you remember our master used to come home to teach
Yeah.
Sangeetam and everything for you both? And
Yeah.
one dance master was there.
Dance master
What
was
a
there for you and Pallavi.
Not for
You
me,
both.
actually, for Vasantata Pallavi. I used to just sit there and watch, that's all. And I did the
I remember Vasantatta didn't
arangetram.
do the arangetram. It was mostly you. Vasantatta is our youngest aunt, Selatta's, and is the last sister in the batch
And
of.
first of all, hi to everybody. Hello to everybody.
Yes, thank you so much. So you were born in Nellore.
Yes.
So your high schooling, everything was in Nellore completely. Which high school did you
Yeah,
go to?
I did go to ABM school. It is Bacchanal Memorial School. It's an American and Indo school. I did
Okay.
only up to ninth there. Only
So
ninth
I
standard
heard,
till.
yeah. So I heard that when you had come to Chennai for one of your holidays, Amma had put you in a school here in Chennai for 10th
That
standard.
is after I sang my first song.
Which
So
year
I
was that?
discontinued my ninth standard and came into films. That was in 1977.
Okay, after I was born only, 1977.
Yeah, I know. Okay. And Amma joined me in, I think, Kesari school, I think. In Kesari.
Kesari in Pondi Bazar somewhere. So
somewhere called Kesari. And only for 6 months, well, not even 6 months. I went 1 month or 2 months, that's all.
Again, and then you went back to Nellore?
No, no, I continued in films.
Oh, okay. So you became a professional singer in 1977.
Professional singer, yeah.
How old were you?
1977, I just sang one song, Charan.
Okay.
After that, from 1978, I became a professional singer. Then I must be 14 years.
Oh, by 14 you started singing in the films.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, so you're a prodigy then. You were basically a prodigy.
No. Because I know myself very, very well.
Do you remember the movie?
Yeah, it was a Telugu movie by Sri Chakravarti Garu. I sang only one song. There will be only one song in that movie. That one, myself and my sister, Vasanta, kid sister. We both sang.
Do you remember the song?
Oh, yeah. You want me to sing?
Of course.
It's a small Pallavi. Ittaram, mem ittaram. Ittaram, mem ittaram. ఉన్నవారు లేనివారు ఉన్నతరం లేనితరం నిరంతరం సమాంతరం నిరంతరం సమాంతరం.
Wow, you actually remember it. That's amazing. The name of the movie was
Marpu.
Marpu. So it was a song for children, I think. I've been looking at the lyrics.
You know, director Teja. Telugu director Teja.
Teja, yeah. Now we got the Prema.
He acted for that movie.
Oh, he was an actor.
I mean, that
then.
Song, particular this song.
So did you think that you sang for that that character, that male character?
Yes.
That's awesome. And after that, you are fully into singing.
Yes.
When was the first time you got up on stage? I think it was even before you sang in the movies, kada?
Sang, yeah. Before even sang with dad.
Oh.
I think.
It wasn't with dad then.
No, it was. I used to sing for some small stages, small programs like for Vinayak Chaturthi and Diwali, something like in Nellore. When I was 6 years old, I used to sing.
Oh. Okay.
So after that, I used to sing some for competitions and all. After that, 1976, I sang with Anna on stage.
So just a year before you got into film industry.
Film industry. You sang.
Where was this? Do you remember that stage?
This was in Guntur.
Amma was telling me about it. I think there was a singer who was not available.
Ramana,
for that show.
Actually, she was not well that time. Okay. So suddenly, you know, Vittal Maya, no, he told Nana, Saila will sing, come, let us take her. And so when we went there, the Radhakrishna uncle, you know, Guntur Radhakrishna uncle, he was the sponsor for the program. He said, Yennaya in the kutiya vankundu. Even I think dad was a little jittery that time when I was singing,
you know,
on stage.
But dad is always jittery, right? Whenever we are on stage, he's always, even now. Even
now,
last
even
year
now.
When we did concerts, he was, I'm sure he was jittery about us performing our first song. Completing the song. Now, so Guntur, I covered the Guntur thing.
Guntur
first
thing,
song
yes.
recorded, I think. Amongst all the music directors that you had worked with, I think you started off with Chakravarti Garu.
Yes.
I think Ilayaraja Garu, Keeravani Garu,
I
Rajkoti.
Sang everybody, you know, like Pendyala Garu, Rajeshwar Rao Garu.
Yes.
I sang one song.
Okay, that is in Telugu.
That is in a dubbed version in Telugu. That's all.
Okay. So, from S. Rajeshwar Rao Garu, Pendyala Nageswar Rao Garu, till I think I should say the most contemporary might be Ileraja Garu, right? Now beyond that, I think
I sang Rajkoti, even for Devisri, Rajkoti, Devisri.
Devisri and all of that. So you've covered all of them.
Yes.
Who do you think was the most comfortable to work with?
Any day, K.V. Mahadevan.
You know, talking about K.V. Mahadevan Garu, this one song that I love that you sang, Nenevaro Anamikani.
Yeah, it's a lovely song, Charan. Lovely song.
It's from Sirimuvala Simhanagam.
Sirimuvala Simhanagam. That picture didn't come out. But it's a very lovely song.
Beautiful
haunting,
song, I think.
Haunting song.
Yeah.
Beautiful lyrics.
Some of the songs, I know you've sung a whole range of songs, such melodies, some pathos, some really allari, allatappa kind of songs, kuttu songs and all that. But one of my most favorite is this Nenevaro Anamikanu.
Yes.
Sirimuvala Simhanagam. Who wrote the lyrics for that? Veduri Garu?
Sirivennela Sitarama sir.
Sirivennela Garu. Sirivennela Garu. Do you remember that song?
Oh yeah, I remember that. I will sing definitely. And I would like to share one thing. Last month I was talking to Pedanana Vishwanath Garu.
K. Vishwanath Garu.
February, I think. February 19th, his birthday. I was talking to him. I asked him, just casually asked him, how are you, Anna? How are you doing everything? Can you do me a favor? He asked me, what? Can you sing that Pallavi once for me? Because it was really haunting, Shaila. I want to sing. I want to listen that song. So I felt very, very, very happy and sang for him.
What a beautiful episode.
Yes, yes.
Go ahead, please.
Okay. Badullu rorakani podupu kathanai yaduru chustunna pedavi kadapani peda bratukai ఎదుటనే ఉన్నా చెలిమి చినుకే తొలకరిస్తే చిగురు తొడిగేను మనసు తెలిసి పలకరిస్తే మనసు కరిగేను నేనెవరో అనామికను ఈ కథలో అభిసారికను తలుపులు తెలుపని కోరికను ఏ తళుకులు తెలియని తారకను నేనెవరో అనామికను.
The situation, I think, is a very,
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 very
somber
important
situation. Yeah. I wish the movie came out and people actually saw this.
Definitely,
song.
I wish to.
Now, we've covered MSV Garu.
KVM Garu.
Sorry, KV Mahadevan Garu. But most of your songs, most relevant of your songs were in Tamil, if I may say. And predominantly was with Ileraja Garu. Do you think your career actually upped an ante after Ileraja started endorsing you and working with you more?
Definitely. I have to say that. Because he just called me for an audition. I just sang one Telugu song. I don't even know Tamil song or something. I sang one Telugu song. And he said, tomorrow you're singing with me. And that was a first lovely song, solo song, for a heroine. I was hardly 15 years. That was in Ponnu Ooruku Pudusu. Solai Koile. So, that was a super hit song. And the same day, he asked me to sing, you are going to sing a duet with me. So, the evening we sang Sama Kodi Koodamma. So, the two songs with that movie, I went up to skies, that's all.
Because so, Solakuile was your first song for Ileraja Garu from Ponnu
Ooruku Pudusu. Lyrics, actually with lyrics, first song, Solakuile.
What do you mean with lyrics?
Because I sang one humming in Shyam sir. Do you remember Shyam sir music?
Yeah, of course,
Shyam
sir. Of course, yeah.
Yeah. The movie, Manidhargalil Ittanai Nirangala. That
So,
in
but
that
that was
movie,
with the
Anna.
Shyam Gar. That was with Shyam sir. The Shyam
That
sir
was
did
with
the music
Shyam
for that.
sir, but titles in Tamil movie first
Okay,
came my
okay,
name.
okay.
You would have remembered that song. மழை தருமோ என் மேகம்,
In
அதுல ஒரு ஹம்மிங் வரும். சோ ஐ சாங் தட் ஹம்மிங்.
So
ஆஃப்டர் ஐ
that was
சாங்
your first song in Tamil.
ஃபர்ஸ்ட் சாங் தமிழ்,
And then your second song, recorded
யூஸ்
song, let's say,
சோலை
was
குயில்,
for Ilaiyaraaja Kaadham. Ilaiyaraaja Kaadham, Solai
இளையராஜா
Kuile.
சோலை குயில்.
Wow. And both the songs in that movie were super duper hits.
சூப்பர் டூப்பர் ஹிட்ஸ்.
If you asked me to choose which song that I like of those two, I would say Samakkori.
Yes, even I love
It's,
Samakkori. It's a
yeah.
lovely melodious song.
Brilliant song. I think Solai Kuile, I think even in those days was a little high for your range, don't you
High
think?
pitched
Did you
voice.
have a tough time recording that?
Not at all. I was so ignorant, you know. I don't know anything about Tamil and everything. When Ilaiyaraaja sir was sitting there, he used to tell the song and everything. Learn. I learned from him. I was really Charan. I was so ignorant. I don't know anything. I'm going to sing to Ilaiyaraaja and big orchestra in
So you didn't
Veliyamma
feel
Adi.
that
I didn't feel
tension
anything, bhayam, tension
about
or nothing.
Ilaiyaraaja being there?
There, nothing.
I
Freshly
think that's the best way to approach
best
it,
thing,
right? ஏ
best thing.
யார் நீ நான் பாட போற அவ்வளவுதானே பாட
அவ்வளவுதான்
கூப்பிட்டுருக்க நான்
அவர்
பாட போற
சொன்னார், சாயங்காலம்
அவ்வளவுதான்
வந்து நீ என்னோட டூயட் பாடுற, பாடுறேன்னு ஓகே சார் அப்படின்னு பென் எடுத்து, கையில ஒரு பென்னு ஒரு கர்ச்சீஃப் எடுத்துட்டு அப்படிதான் ரெக்கார்டிங் போவேன். தட்ஸ் ஆல். தட் வாஸ் பிளிஸ் ஆக்சுவலி.
I think, yeah, ignorance is always bliss, you know. You don't
எஸ்
have to worry about who is there,
எனி
50 people, 60 people, or
திங்
violins, all of these orchestras are all there playing and you have to sing along with them. It doesn't
அண்ட்
matter
யூ
because
குட்
for you.
ரியலி ரெக்கக்னைஸ், யூ நோ, இன் த ஃபர்ஸ்ட் சாங் சோலை குயிலே மொட்டை மொட்டையா பாடியிருப்பேன், ஒண்ணுமே தெரியாது. சோலை குயிலே
But it got accepted. It actually got accepted. I don't think the song was such a big hit that you know
அப்படியோ
nobody criticized anything about
நோ
என்னது
நோ
இப்படி பாட்டாங்கன்னு. No, because I think credit goes to Ilaiyaraaja sir also, and
டெஃபினெட்லி.
also for you and for picturizing that song in such a way that you know
எஸ்
it was so
such a yes.
accepted.
ஆல்
Power
திங்ஸ்
couple of
ஆடட்
lines. Yeah.
சோ லைக் ஐ வில் சிங்
See, I'll
சாமக்
tell you
கோயில்
one thing.
சாங்.
You want to sing Solai Kuile? You don't tune it down and sing no Solai Kuile. There
தட்ஸ்
are
ஓகே,
people
ஐ வில்
asking
சிங்.
for Solai Kuile.
ஓகே சரி, ஓகே
I will ask your song. I have a list of songs anyways. I'll come with that for
தட்ஸ்
you.
ஓகே. ஓகே, சோலை குயிலே காலை கதிரே அள்ளும் அழகே துள்ளும் ராகமே துள்ளும் ராகமே. எவ்வளவு பேசல பாடுற பாரு. சோலை கோயிலே காலை கதிரே லிரிக்ஸ் வண்ண தெங்கழனி காலைக்கு வாழ்த்து பாடுதே சின்ன பூங்குருவி நாளைக்கும் சேர்த்து தேடுதே அசைவில் இசையில் கன்னித்தமிழே வாடையில் ஆடிடும் ஓடையின் நீரலை மேடையின் மீது கண்ணாலே கவி பாடி பொன்மண்டு மீனாடுதே. ஓ போதும்.
It's really mind blowing that you actually remember the lyrics of all of these songs.
It's a lovely song. It was actually சோலை குயிலே இருக்கும்.
It was easier in that age, kada. It was
That
much
age,
easier in that age. I just want to tell the followers who are watching this video. This is Selatta. I call her Selatta. One of my favorites to be on stage with. She is so cooperative and accommodating. Besides that, she is an amazing cook. She cooks really, really well. She's a brilliant mother. Her son is proof of that. The boy is pampered and still to date needs to be hand-fed by his mother whenever he's back from college or from work, from Hyderabad and all of that. Currently, right now, Selata doesn't have an Instagram account. She is borrowing Shrikar's. Shrikar, why don't you pop in and just say a hi?
Sri Charan Baba calling. Come, 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 come.
So he's helping her come online to meet. That's Shrikar. He's still single, by the way, ladies.
Yes. Charan, yes, this is the first time he's coming into the, I mean, in media or whatever it is.
Because he's
yes, I know. I know he goes Insta live with all his cousins and all my nephews and all of that. But this is the first time he's coming in public, I think.
Public, yes.
Yes. He's an MBA grad. He works for a media management company from Hyderabad. I think he's working from home right now. He's single, by the way. All the ladies. Okay, I plugged you in. Get out. Get out of the frame.
Go.
Poor array. So, and another few briefs that I wanted to say about Silatha. She's an avid reader. She herself said that. Silatha, you missed traveling from all this lockdown and everything. I know
yeah,
you
traveled from March.
A lot.
Yeah.
Yeah. You travel to Hyderabad. You do a lot of shows abroad and you constantly keep traveling. I think you have an airplane of your own, if I'm not
no,
sure.
No, 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 not like that. Not like Nana.
I almost close to how dad travels. I think you're constantly.
Yes, almost.
And let's talk about your marriage. You were married in
89.
And I was in America at that time, and luckily I had come back to
I
India.
Was very adamant. I
yes,
Appa,
I remember that.
Charan has to come.
I flew to Canada to apply for a visa back to US because I was on a student visa, and they did not allow me to leave the country. So it was the valid visa is valid until I stay in US. So for me to get out, I will not be able to enter. So I remember taking a drive all the way to Toronto to the Indian embassy, American embassy, and apply for a visa for re-entry, and then flew out to Chennai for the wedding. And luckily I was there for Shrikar's birth also. That was in 1990.
Yes.
I had graduated high school.
1991.
I graduated high school, and in between semesters and rejoining my college, I had come to...
Both you and Pallavi were there.
Pallavi
you brought
yes.
lot of things for Shrikar.
I remember doing all that shopping. There was a whole list. Diapers, I think.
Diapers.
Your favorite music director, Silatha?
It's very tough, Charan.
I know it's a I know it is a people ask
so,
me the same question.
Okay, let me say I am comfortable with KVM and Chakravarti garu, everybody, but it's very very what you say, it's like going for a school park or for playground, like
who?
Going for a studio, KV Mahadevan.
Okay, I heard
because
he's a very, very comfortable music director
comfortable.
For everybody.
If
he doesn't
I say,
ask for...
Mama, this Sangati, I am not able to sing. Venda, unakku edhu varudhu paadu. Appadi solliduvar. It's very, very comfortable. He says, I call you. So I should know what is your capabilities and what is your, I mean, range, what is everything I should know. So when you are coming for me to sing, you should not feel uncomfortable. Whatever you like, this is the outline of the song. You take your liberty and sing. It's very, very comfortable. Very comfortable.
That's an amazing music. I don't think there is another music director like that who
like
actually
that.
Gives
no,
that freedom
no.
To a
After
singer.
After that, you can say Chakravarti Gar. He's also like that.
Okay.
He's also.
Though I was around when these guys, these people were doing music, I wasn't old enough to be even.
You used to
you
come
know,
to
see,
the
even
in
see
the, car.
The recording. Yeah. Chakravarti Garu, yes.
Yes.
Chakravarti Garu, Mama, I don't remember coming much at all. I remember this once that you were practicing a lot. This one song at home, I think it was Sagar Sangamam.
Your
very
Vedam
specifically,
song.
Yes, I remember that. Swaram Nini Madani Ni Madani Sani Ni Sani Dani Magamada Dagamam.
Only knees will come. I have to sing
yes,
only knees.
Only knees. That I remember. You You did learn music, right? I mean,
It's I didn't learn complete Shastriya Sangeeta. I just it's like pickups just like that. More than 6 or 7 masters.
you also you went to Balamuralikrishna garu,
Yes, just for three months I went there. I went
and so
three.
you can be considered as Balamuralikrishna garu's disciple.
Yes, definitely. It's my I what I say. It's my luck actually to say that. Varam.
Yeah, it's how was it learning under him? Was he a strict teacher or
No, just like KVM. Very easy, very jovial, and he writes himself for us Sarigamalu and everything. He gives
okay.
sing. I used to say, somebody has come. Hi, Anna.
She says hi. That was a
Very
surprise
easy.
for all my followers also on
Yes, 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 yes.
Instagram. And yeah, Balamuralikrishna garu, did he teach you kirtanas or did he start from the
No, 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 no.
basics of?
I asked him from the basics. From the basics.
Okay.
We came up to some Geetams.
Okay.
Then he was so busy. He was also traveling a lot, USA and abroad, everywhere. I used to go by 4:30 in the morning. So that time by auto, whatever it is, I
Four
went up
thirty in the
Dharmaraji.
morning, you used to go for
Morning.
classes.
Even Kamal sir used to come there.
He
Then
was also learning with
he was also learning.
Balamuralikrishna garu. Wow! So you guys were students with Balamuralikrishna garu.
Definitely.
Were you a better singer than Kamalhasan? Come on, tell me.
Definitely.
Of course. For starting for basics. So when you started off around 15, in I think you were 1977, you started off. When you started off with Ilaiyaraaja garu, another singer had started her career right then, Jhansi.
No, she was my senior, actually.
She was senior to
Jhansi was senior to me.
you.
So she
Probably
sang
like
in
few years, maybe a year or so, maybe.
1 year, 1 year, a year.
Okay.
That's all.
Okay. And you had a lot of combinations with her. Or rather, let me say, you both sang with Ilaiyaraaja a lot at that time.
Not a lot. In fact, we sang only one song.
That is with the
Ayiram
one with
Malargale.
Ayiram Malargale. Right?
Vasu sir,
Ayiram,
Vishya Vasu sir.
Vasu Uncle, you and
You
Jensi,
and
three of you.
Jensi.
But
That was my
I kind
third
of.
song.
Wow. That
Yeah, go ahead.
Niramalada Pookal, I think, right? I
Yes,
think
yes.
Niramalada Pookal, Vijayan. And I somehow felt that your careers were almost parallel. Yours and Jensi's were almost literally
Yes.
parallel to each other. Did you have a relationship with Jensi at all? Did
Till
you
now.
meet her? Oh, you're
Yeah,
still in
we did a
touch?
show. We did a show in Salem, actually. Only Jensi songs and my songs. Went
Lovely.
on very well, Charan. Lovely.
Amazing songs would have come out, no? All
Beautiful
Ilaiyaraaja sir's.
songs. Beautiful songs.
Okay, so there are people asking me to comment to their comments. I need to answer or
Projection.
something. Folks, just understand that I am trying to get as much information about Selatta to you all. So if there is anything that I'm missing out, you just repeat the question a couple of times. So I will ask her your question. You know that Instagram has only 1 hour window. I will come to all the songs. There are requests for songs, Selata. Do you want to start off with the songs now? If we'll just go.
Your wish, Nana. I am comfortable. Your wish.
Then let's start off with Ve Vela Gopemala.
Okay. Somebody asked that?
Yes, let me ask the Sneha Shri,
Telugu?
987, Ve Vela Gopemala in Telugu. Yes.
Okay. I'll sing definitely.
Teju says, hi,
Teju.
Amma, love you so much.
Hi Teju, hi Teju, thank you so much.
Okay, you go ahead. I'll look for
Okay.
the.
Ve vela gopimmala muva gopaludi, ma muddu govindudi, muva gopaludi, ma muddu govindudi, ఆహ అన్నుల మిన్నల కన్నుల వెన్నెల వేణువులు దాడే మది వెన్నలు దోచాడే ఆహే వేల గోపిమ్మల మువా గోపాలుడే మా ముత్తు గోవిందుడే. ఐల్ సింగ్ ఓన్లీ పల్లవిస్ దెన్ వి కెన్
యా దట్ ఇస్ ఫైన్ వి కెన్ కవర్ మోర్ సాంగ్స్
వి మోర్ కవర్ మోర్ సాంగ్స్
యా లెట్స్ డు సామకొరి
ఓకే లవ్లీ సామకొరి ఏం కూదమ్మా సామకొరి ఏ కూదమ్మా ఆశయుళ్ళ నేరం ఊరుకెల్లా కావల్ అపక్కత్తిల్ వందు సొల్లవావి కత్తవిట్టు సామకొరి ఏం కూదమ్మా.
Okay, before we go to the next one, the first time you went to Guntur with Nanna, were you nervous on stage with the dad being there? You said dad was nervous.
Dad was nervous, definitely was nervous, and I didn't even know how to plait my hair and everything like that. So I asked Appa, I don't know anything about my hair, do something. he just put a kerchief, not that's all. So he was so nervous, and he gave me the list of songs. So I know I'm almost all the songs, because I used to sing for a lot of local stage
orchestras
shows.
So you need to practice all of these songs, most of the songs that came out at that time,
very
right?
Well.
I think you used to concentrate mostly on Susila Gar's songs.
Because
is that right?
I love her. I love her voice. Appa used to tell me, Nana used to tell me, don't imitate her. You
imitate.
Sing your own, imitate her. Sing, you let us listen to your own voice. Why? Actually, what happened, you know, in Telugu I am singing, her influence was there. But in Tamil I am singing, there is no influence.
I think you carefully. Were not listening to too much of Susila Garu's
Tamil
songs at that time.
Tamil songs, so that time.
Okay. Now, your favorite of Susila Garu's?
My favorite?
I know there is so many, but it's
so
just
many,
what
so many.
Pops out, something that immediately
just now
pops
what
out.
Pop, yeah. Okay.
Yeah.
நாளைந்த வேளை பார்த்து ஓடிவானிலா இன்று எந்த தலைவன் எல்லை சென்று வானிலா தென்றலே என் தனிமை கண்டு நின்று போய்விடு தென்றலே என் தனிமை கண்டு நின்று போய்விடு. லாட் ஆஃப் சாங்ஸ். நவ் ஐ ரிமெம்பர் திஸ் பல்லவி. சொன்ன நினைத்த வார்த்தைகள் சொல்லாமல் போவதே சொல்ல வந்த நேரத்தில் பொல்லாத நாணம் ஏ மன்னடைந்த பாதையில் என் கால்கள் போவதே மன்னன் நடைந்த பாதையில் என் கால்கள் போவதே பெண்மையே உன் தனிமை கண்டு நாணம் கொண்டதே நாணம் கொண்டதே தரரரர.
What a song, isn't that? What was your favorite to sing on stage, Susila Garu's Telugu song in those days when you were on stage?
It was a Telugu movie, Tula Bharam Kaal, Radhaku Nivera Pranam. That was, I used to sing everywhere, you know.
I must tell all of you people that was our national anthem in our house.
Anthem.
When so all of these aunts would be around, and when we had events and functions at home, and you know, everybody was together and everything, and we had a singing session, they would wait to sing this song. Everybody has to, this is one of those songs, and there was another one also. You sing this, I will remember the other one.
Okay,
go ahead.
राधाकुनिवेरप्राणम् राधाहृदयं माधवनिलयं राधाहृदयं माधवनिलयं प्रेमकुदेवालयं इराधकुनिवेरप्राणम् दिस वन व्हाट इज द अदर
Yeah.
वन व्हिच वन
That's the Navaku Cheppandi, you know.
That was, I'll tell you. It was a Muchala Muggu. Muthiyala Muggu song. Nidurinche totalo ki paata okati vachindi. Kannullo neeru tudichi kammani kalaichindi. This one.
విఫలమైన నా
కోరికలు
యు నో ఐ డోంట్ రిమెంబర్ లిసనింగ్ టు ది ఒరిజినల్ వర్షన్ ఓకే
ఎస్పెషల్లీ పార్వతత షీ యూజ్డ్ టు సింగ్ దిస్
ఫుల్ ఆఫ్ పేథోస్ అండ్ డ్రామా ఇట్ వాస్ ఐ రిమెంబర్ దిస్ సాంగ్ లిరికల్లీ ఆల్సో బికాజ్ ఆఫ్ యు పీపుల్ ఆల్వేస్ సింగింగ్ దిస్ సాంగ్
యు స్టిల్ రిమెంబర్ దట్ విఫలమైన నా కోరికలు
దట్ విఫలమైన నాకు అండ్ లిరిక్ సెపరేషన్ ఏంటో తెలీదు, దానికి అర్థం ఏమిటో తెలియదు, ఇష్టం వచ్చినట్టు విన్నట్టుగా పాడటమే
పాడే. దట్స్ ఆల్.
అవును, లతా మంగేష్కర్ ఆశా భోంస్లే.
ఇట్స్ డిఫికల్ట్ బట్ ద వాయిస్ లతా మంగేష్కర్ బ్యూటిఫుల్ వాయిస్ వాట్ ఎవర్ హౌ ఎవర్ షీ సింగ్స్ ఇట్ కమ్స్ అవుట్ వెరీ బ్యూటిఫుల్లీ అండ్ ఎక్స్ప్రెషన్ ఆశాజీ లైక్ సుశీలమ్మ జానకి అమ్మ.
Right. I was just going to say that the comparison was like the two greats which were pillars of Hindi industry and the South industry.
Tell us, yes.
Were Janaki Amma and how did you remember? I know that song that you sang with Janaki Gar. Oru kidi purugudu uri mail padugudu.
I sang lot of duets with her. I sang lot of. It was jolly, you know. She used to laugh a lot. ஒரு கலாட்டா ரெக்கார்டிங் தியேட்டர்ல யூஸ் டு
ஷி வாஸ் a naughty person in the
very naughty very naughty you remember I used to do one rat and push like this with hanky
I know that hanky
I learned from her
everybody who are watching this video I just want to let you know that I will not be able to sing today because I want to make sure that you know we get songs from Selatta
hey why
so,
not
please don't please don't no I'm doing this every Sunday Selatta so I'm you know I'm singing you know almost every
okay,
and it's
okay.
the same list that people are asking so that's why okay. one of my favorite of yours I know you don't like to sing it and it is not very appropriate to sing here because I know you
okay.
need to be like standing and all of that and everything but I would like you to
okay.
see sing if you can do that couple of lines on the charanam lalu darwaza
I'll sing just I'll have water
yeah please
yeah I had to stand and sing but I'll sing that
I know
okay
yeah
you want pallavi or charana
your wish I think pallavis are better
okay.
no for you
ఓకే బట్ లాలు దర్వాజా లస్కర్ బోనాల్ పండగ కస్తనని రాకపోతివి లక్టీకా పూలు పోరికి లబ్బరు గాజులు లేస్తానని దాకపోతివి ఓ మల్ల ఒట్టి జూట మాట చెప్పి వచ్చేదాకా లొల్లి పెట్టి పట్టుకుంటే పోరగాడు పలకనామ పారిపోయే లాలు కిరవణి సార్ యూస్ టు టెల్ దట్ ఈస్ ద బెస్ట్ పార్ట్ ఆఫ్ ద సాంగ్
You won a state award for that, right? That song?
Not for this. Sita Mandalu.
Oh, what a song. What a song.
Sita Mandalu. For that.
Shubha Sankalpam.
I mean, Shubha Sankalpam. Lovely song. Lovely song.
Please.
Okay. Sita Mandalu, Ramaya Gotralu, Raghu Ramaya Vainalu, Sitamma Sutralu. సీతమ్మ అందాలు రామయ్య గోత్రాలు రఘురామయ్య వైనాలు సీతమ్మ సూత్రాలు ఏకమవ్వాలంటే ఎన్ని యాత్రాలు ఏకమైన చోట వేద మంత్రాలు ఏకమైన చోట వేద మంత్రాలు సీతమ్మ అందాలు రామయ్య గోత్రాలు రఘురామయ్య వైనాలు సీతమ్మ సూత్రాలు.
So while you were busy as a singer and, you know, your career was nice and peak and, you know, your flag was high, flying high as a singer, suddenly Sagar Sangamam happened.
Mm.
How did that happen? How and why?
How means, actually, we all went to America, you know, Padma, Padanana, for Sankarabharanam.
Sankarabharanam.
You remember?
Yes,
that's 81. 81. He was actually cooking the story then.
Oh, he was preparing Sagar Sangamam then.
Preparing, actually.
Okay.
After that, I did my, in 82, I did my Arangetram.
Mm.
With Pallavi and me, we both did Arangetram. He saw
this
the
was
pictures.
This was in Chidambaram. Chidambaram
no,
temple,
no, that
right?
was Gajya Pooja, Salangi Pooja.
Oh.
Chidambaram,
this was in Rani Sidai Hall.
Right. In Chidambaram, you did dance. I remember.
Yes, I did. I remember I danced also. I don't know why I danced, but yeah.
In front of the deity, we danced, you know. It was pouring, downpouring.
I remember. So many people. I think, I'm not sure if they came to see us dance, but I think they were all running away from the rain and came into that mandapam.
Anyhow, we were blessed.
Yes, I'm sure we really.
And after that, we did Arangetram in Rani Sitai Hall. So he saw the pictures, my Arangetram pictures, and he and Edhi Nageswarrao garu, Purnodaya producer, they thought Shailaja is nice, so why don't we just try her? And I think they first asked Anna. And he asked me, I said, no, I'm not going to act anymore. I'm not going to act. I'm not at all interested. And finally, they went to Tathagaru.
Your dad. Finally, my grandfather.
My dad. My dad. Tathagaru. Mm. He went my dad. And finally, Appa said, why don't you do, Ma? Anna is there. He'll take care of you. So I put a lot of restrictions. All my dresses, my thing and everything. Costumes and everything should be mine. Like that.
So did you go shopping for that movie?
No. All are my costumes. My own dresses.
Oh, your own
but
costumes.
I have own costumes. And even for dance, Bharatanatyam, I mean for filmy dance, I had my costumes.
You went to Mylapore and bought, I remember you going and buying all the jewelry.
Yeah, jewelry and
everything. Okay. And, you know, I really have this whole, I don't know what to say, but I've asked you so many times to act in my movies. Nice characters. You never accepted. Why?
That was my first and last. I'm not at all comfortable, Charan, in front of camera.
Why? It doesn't seem like that when you did Salangeoli.
The credit goes to Vishwanath Gar. He was there always. He acted and showed me how you did just like this. That's all. Whatever he said, I did.
So he would tell you the expressions and everything.
Everything, everything. Even I do when I was, I mean, when doing that, what song, Om Namah Shivaya, I'll do like this and something. Mm-hmm. Everything he told me.
He taught you. How was it working with Kamal Haasan?
Ayyoh.
I know you know him before itself with Balamurli Garu.
Not as much close. Like Jayaprada or something like that.
Right.
I'm comfortable with him, but dancing with him, in front of him, you just think, Om Namah Shivaya. He was sitting in the audience and I'm dancing. I said, simply said, I'm not doing this, going away. And Purnodaya Nageswarrao uncle, no? He went to Anna. What is this? This girl is telling me she's going off. Anna came and something, he told something. Finally, see, you do one step, everybody will clap, then you do. Otherwise, you are not going to do. So, I did one step, everybody clapped. I think he arranged something, somebody there. Finally,
sure
came out well.
It.
But acting is a little bit easy, Charan, in front of him. But dancing in front of him, it's very difficult. Because I know how he dances.
You never bothered about Ilayaraja, the 60-piece orchestra there. You were like, you know, ignorant of all that.
Nijama. I was ignorant.
But when you came to acting, you were a bit conscious, I think.
Conscious. Acting, I was conscious. Even dancing in front of that Vedam song we did, me and Kamal Haasan, sir.
That shooting happened in Nadigar Sangam, no?
Nadigar Sangam. You came, I think, you know.
I came to that sequence, and then the last sequence where he dies, that was shot in Andhra Mahila Sabha. I remember meeting Sarad Babu Garu at that time. He was teaching us some tricks and all that.
We were playing.
I know, yeah. We were playing until your shot came late in the night. I remember that bit also.
Yes, yes.
There was somebody had mentioned that in one of the stage shows, Dad had come and gave you a really tight hug after you singing a particular song. Do you remember that situation, and do you remember that song that you sang?
I should remember that. That was my national award, actually.
This is asked by Rayam Bharat.
Hi, Rayam.
Yeah, he's the one who asked this. Performance first time. Can you please share memories about that? Like which year, which performance?
I think it is 1992 or in between 92 and 94, Charan. 94, okay. I think. It's okay. In Hyderabad. We did Esham Mastani. It's completely a tribute to R.D. Burman, sir.
R.D. Burman, sir.
It's a lovely show.
I was there, but I wasn't part of the show. I didn't do any production because I just came for a holiday from U.S.
A small kid then.
Yes.
So, I sang that Sapna Mera Toot Gaya song.
Yes, I remember.
Sapna Mera, that song. So, a lot of dialogues and dialects were there. Anna was so, he was like, Shaila, you have to sing that song. No. Be ready, that song, you have to sing. The dialogues, everything. then I thought, venda, show venda. So I was praying, Kadavale, please help me, help me, help me. And it came out lovely, came out very well.
I remember all those Bollywood people were there, Rajesh Khanna and Javed Akhtar.
Gulzar
sir. Gulzar.
Venkatesh sir, everyone.
The whole stadium was for a minute blown away by your performance. I think one of your best performances that I have seen. And then the first time you sang Attan Yenattan on stage. I think it was one of our stage. U.S. tours, I think.
U.S.
That was the first time you sang that song.
I think I was
studying there at that time when you guys were touring.
Yes.
Appudu, you had sang that song, and I thought that was just,
you know,
amazing rendition of yours.
So, yes, very well. And even Shami Kapoor came to Susilama's place and he offered a bouquet for that song, Susilama.
Wow.
Because I love Shami Kapoor a lot. I love him.
We all grew up watching Shami Kapoor films in our house.
Yes.
Rafi like Jangli and Rafi songs. I remember all of you mostly would play Mohammad Rafi songs rather than Kishore Kumar songs.
Yes.
I think there is always a debate whether it's Kishore Kumar is a better singer or Rafi is a better singer. But in our house, we never had that issue.
It was only Rafi
and the female singers, obviously Lata, Asha Bhonsle always were there, but Rafi was always our favorites, I think.
Charan, somebody asked about my talking about you.
Bringing that question up because I cannot ask you that, no?
Why not? I am asking.
Okay, you can go ahead and answer.
Let's see who is that. Sir, okay, whoever it is.
Okay, yeah, I'll find that name if I can.
That's okay,
you go ahead.
Whoever it is. Okay, Charan is a lovely boy and very, very happy. I always love to sing with him on stage, on recording, everywhere. Wherever he is, there will be laughter and very, very, very positive atmosphere. He's very, very... He's a lovely, God bless him. Singing, everything, that support, that's okay. But lovely person. bubbly person. God bless him with abundance of everything.
Thank you, Silta. So sweet. That was asked by Panchakshari 77.
Panchakshari. I have a lovely picture of yours. Can I show you?
Oh, you do? Yes, please.
Ekkada pettali?
Close to your camera, phone camera degiriki. This was, I think, in America. America nunchi vachinappudu anukunta ikkada.
Yes, yes.
For your wedding only, I think.
Yes.
Abba, look how I am. Young.
You're so young. So chubby.
I know. Fat, it was called those days.
But you look lovely, Charantan. You are chubby and lovely. Now you are handsome. That's okay.
One more song I wanted to ask you.
Yeah.
Aasaya Kaathula Thoodu Vittu.
A lovely song. I love that song. Okay. Aasaya Kaathula Thoodu Vittu ஆடிய பூவுல வாடப்பட்டு செய்திய கேட்டொரு ஜாட தொட்டு பாடுது பாட்டு ஒண்ணு குயில் கேக்குது பாட்ட நின்னு ஆசைய காத்துல தூது விட்டு ஆடிய பூவுல வாடப்பட்டு We used to sing on stage.
I know.
You used to
How
sing.
Did... Yeah, I remember being backing vocals for most of the songs, teaching all the kids the vocals and all of that. Suddenly, you became a dubbing artist. How did that happen?
That was for a Telugu movie, Vijay Babu Naidu sir. They are trying a new voice for Radhikamma. It's a bubbly character, Radhikamma's. It's Patnam Vachina Pativratalu.
Pativratalu.
So, Pativratalu. I went for the audition and they said, no. Your voice is so childish, so thin. So, I said, no, it's okay. Then next day they came again. Babu Naidu sir wants your voice only. It's exactly like Radhikamma's. So, I did that one. I don't know how I did that. Came out very well, and after that I got lot of chances for dubbing. So it's happened like that.
I think your favorite, my favorite of yours was for Tabu in that Nagarjuna's film.
Ninne Pelladta.
Ninne Pelladta. Well, I think I was an
it's a lovely song. Movie. Lovely movie. And I did for that Vasanta Kokila, Moonram Pirai Telugu dubbing for Sridevi.
Somebody did ask for a dialogue from Vasanta Kokila.
வசந்த கோவில் அதுல ஒண்ணுமே இருக்காது சீனு அவ்வளவுதான் வரும் சீனு சீனு சோ அது இட்ஸ் எ லவ்லி எக்ஸ்பீரியன்ஸ் ஃபார் டப்பிங் ஸ்ரீதேவி இட்ஸ் வெரி லவ்லி எக்ஸ்பீரியன்ஸ் கோபி காரு யூ ரிமெம்பர் கோபி சார் லிரிசிஸ்ட் கோபி
ரைட்டர் ரைட்டர் எஸ் கோபி கார் யா
ஹி டிட் தட் மூவி
ஃபண்டாஸ்டிக் தேங்க்ஸ் லதா ஃபார் ஷேரிங் ஆல்
டிட் யூ டு எனி டப்பிங் சரண்
Yes, I did. I did for Siddharth in the movie Boys, the Telugu version.
Really?
Yeah.
It's new.
That was my only dubbing venture. And then I had tried out for Mahesh Babu for Spider in Tamil. I auditioned.
Okay. Audition.
But I think Mahesh himself did it eventually.
Okay.
But Boys was a full-fledged movie that I did for Siddharth. And these kids, they start learning the languages and then there is no opportunity for dubbing artists. they started learning singing,
true.
You know, and
acting,
there's no space
dubbing,
for the singers anymore. Exactly. Mm. So yeah, that's a development. But that's the only film that I had dubbed for.
So,
I did a lot of dubbing songs.
We sang lot of devotional songs when I was searching. Lot of songs were there, Charan. You and me.
Yeah, I know. I if you have a list, please share it with me. We will talk offline. Offline, definitely.
Okay. Okay.
Thank you so much for joining me.
Thank you, Charan, for giving me this wonderful opportunity. And goodbye, everybody. Take care. Stay home. Stay safe. Bye.
Thank you, Salata. Thanks, Srikar, for helping Amma out with this. And
say thanks. Thanks.
For sharing your account, for helping
so
Amma out.
Like conversations, by the way, so I can't hear what you're saying.
Obviously, I can understand. Thank you.
Bye. Then.
Thanks, Alata. Have a great evening. If you cook something
Bye,
nice,
Nana.
Please send
Bye.
It over. Bye.
Oh, yeah. Sure, sure.
So that was it, folks. Thank you, everybody. I remember I've seen a lot of your names and everything. Ajay Raj Master, Aishu, Leena, Kandri Kondamurthy, Pavan Nidhi. I might not have covered a lot of your questions also, but surely appreciate all of you signing in for this. I just wanted to say that this account, my Instagram page, is fast approaching 25,000 followers. I'm somewhere around 24 plus. I want to say that I would like to do something surpriseful for you, all of you. I'm thinking I will go live with music once I hit 25,000. If you like that idea, please let me know. It would give me a lot of encouragement. Hi, Srini Prabha. Yaya Malar, Science with, I hope you enjoyed Science. Kavya, Siddharth, Sreshtha, Rishi. Rishi's birthday is coming up on the 6th. Happy birthday, Rishi. One of my biggest fans, I should say. Lavanya, Jayapal. There were a few people who had actually requested for Selata's to bring her up for thanks for the advice. And this video will be up on the IGTV. And if you had missed it, you can please watch it on that. Thank you so much. Have a great week ahead. SMS, sanitize, mask, and social distancing. Please practice that. And see you all next week. Take care. Bye-bye.